I see myself escaping in all ways. Reading was not very much done, but it too became a reason for mind to escape to see itself. Now seeing this for the past 3 days, what should I do? Escaping in what way? Escaping, what do you mean by escaping? What is escaping? What is escaping? What do you mean by escaping? What image do you have? I see myself escaping. What should I do? What do you mean by escaping? Escaping to where? You are with object A, you move to object B. Is that an escape? You move from object B to object C. Is that some kind of a return? What is escaping? How do you know that you must be with object A and not with B? How do you label something as the right action and the wrong action? How do you label something as the right place and the wrong place? You know, I must be here, and if I am not here, then I have surely escaped to the wrong place. How do you do that?
How? Every time I try to be in the illusion, for example, I'm surfing Facebook and I'm only looking at things which should be, which are distracting me. I consider that as escaping. Escaping from knowing myself.
No, what else could you have done? Do you have an alternative? Was there something else you could have done? Any better plans?
I could have not tried to escape, not tried to do something.
Did you actually try to escape? Did you actually do that? When you say, I shouldn't have been doing this, surely you have the image of an alternative in mind. Surely you have some concept of a right action and a wrong action. Is the act an escape? Look at this carefully. Is the act an escape or is the concept an escape? We just now said this moment is the climax of your life. You are surfing Facebook. Is there any other possibility? You really do have an option at that moment? Even if you switch tasks, the moment is gone. Right? So what do you mean by escape? Wherever you are, that is it. That is it. You see, I was going towards Jaipur. I take a wrong turn. I find I'm on the road to Agra. At a particular point, would I be sane to say that I am at a wrong point? I had planned to go to Jaipur, turn towards Agra. 100 kilometers down the road, would it be sane of me to say that I am at a wrong place? I know we all are being tempted to say yes, but go into it. Is there any other place you could have been except in your imagination? Huh? Is there any other place you could have been? Then what is this whole business about feeling guilty, feeling sad, reprimanding yourself? You know what this business is called? This business is called an unrealistic self-image. I, the magnificent driver, how could I take a wrong turn? Why don't you simply admit that this is the way your constitution is? Why are you calling it an escape? Just say this is the way I operate. This is the routine of things. By labeling it as an aberration, you want to console yourself. Do you see that? Oh, you know, since last 3 days I have not been able to read. Hello. Last 3 days? Huh? Didn't read, that's it. Now, is there something that can happen now? If it can happen, do that. This moment is it. Why asking about this and that, about the past and whatnot? Have you been attentive? Are you listening? Kindly do not think, please, that life could have taken any other turn than it did. Kindly do not think that you could have been at any other point in life than where you are right now. Get rid of all kinds of illusions. This was the only possibility. Everything else is just hollow imagination. You didn't escape. You did what you are. Nothing untoward happened. Nothing happened against the nature of things. If the river must go southwards, it went southwards. If the river must flow towards gravity, it did that. Now don't lament. You are at just the right place. Now do what must be done. You couldn't have had any better result in BTech first to fourth year. Don't ever regret. This had to happen. That is what you are. For the result to change, you will have to die, disappear. And for you to disappear, you know what? The entire universe would have to change. For you to disappear, she would need to disappear, he would need to disappear. This rectangle would need to become a rhombus. The entire universe got together to put you together in one piece. For you to be something else, the universe would need to be something else. So don't have arbitrary imaginations. Hmm?